Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is your Shadow Warrior. This video is about top 3 characters. I wouldn't say other characters are bad, but I will just give you some clarity about choosing characters, and I will tell you my favorite top 3 characters in the video. So let's get to it. Before we get into the video, here is a small announcement for you. We conducted our second tournament successfully. So the 3 grand warriors of the second tournament are Red Aside, Himanshu and Jairin.exe. Congratulations 3 of you. And I'm gonna give all the participants names here, and thank you all for participating in the tournament. So let's get into the video. I got some of the information from Hulkstein Gaming. So we can divide all the characters into 3 major categories. First thing, mainly rely on shadow energy. Second thing, they does not rely on shadow energy. And third thing, they counter the shadow energy. So I hope all you read the categories well. So now I will tell you how to choose these characters. So it's always a better choice to choose a player with 2 abilities, like Marcus or Jack or Kate and Azuma. And these 4 characters can use the shadow energy and can prevent the shadow energy. And the second one should be a character which does not depend on shadow energy, like Hongju, Jet or Helga. The remaining character is the one which you are about to master. If you are good at that character, no one can beat you. So the third character should be your best character. So you will get a question like, why you have to choose the first 2 characters in this manner? Now I will give you an explanation. The type 1 characters helps us to prevent others from entering shadow form. The type 2 characters help when your opponent has liquidators. Now I give you some 3 good pairs which are easy to control and easy to play. So the first 3 good characters are Kate, Jet and Sarge. And the second good pair is Azuma, Hongju and Ling. You can use Yuka instead of Ling. I'm not including Emperor because he is very tough to master and very tough to control him. So now I'm gonna say the top 3 characters in Shadow Fight Arena. They are best in attack and best in skills too. So they are Emperor, Jack and Jet. So I choose these characters because they have good attacks and good talents. And note that these 3 characters are very hard to master. And my 3 favorite characters are Marcus, Jack and Jet. I choose Marcus because I really like his weapon style and I'm fine with him. He is a game changing character for me. I hope you like this classification of characters. If you think it's useful, please like the video. So now I'm gonna play with my favorite 3 characters, Jack, Jet and Marcus against a player. So please watch my video.